Hey, I'm back again, and this time with a product that might well be a little surprise for many of you, Synchron Power Drums. And it is a little bit of a joyride for us as well. We always had the motive, but we're looking for the right opportunity. So when Synchron Stage Vienna was finally available, we managed to place three great drum sets right in front of the conductor and capture every detail of each drum set with a full array of microphones, including the ambience mics that will be essential to capture that huge sonic impression. Synchron Power Drums are very flexible in all mixing situations, but will work explicitly well with our Synchron series products. All in all, you will find 19 mic positions for each set, and that's perfect for the internal mixer in our Synchron player. So, without further ado, but in a powerful mix, let me introduce you from left to right to the Sonar Acro Champion Vintage set from 1975. Next up, the current flagship of Tama, a Tama Star from 2017 in the middle. And the beautiful 1972 Tama Superstar. As you can see, these are three sets with very distinct sonic characteristics, and they're a great combination for rhythm-driven scores. And our goal was to capture the sonic energy and the musical freedom that emerges when three drummers are working a groove in a great location like Synchron Stage Vienna. So what we did is we added a MIDI player that is filled with inspiring patterns designed for three drummers at the same time. Three drummers on a mission. And personally, I love the three drum sets in one MIDI file option. You just drag the MIDI file into your sequencer and your three drummers are firing away, each one contributing to the groove in a very specific way. And of course, you can choose your weapons for each drum set. Sticks, a damped set, or you can play with hot rods. Of course, each MIDI groove is available with isolated elements. So you can mix and match these patterns if you like, or swap patterns between drummers. There are no limits there. With the standard mapping that we've applied, you can add your existing MIDI loops in the user folder of the MIDI browser. And just multiply your options there. The MIDI player basically lets you trigger a selected loop with the play button. You can also do that with the three drums in one MIDI loop. It will just play back the complex, all three MIDI channels on one loop. Or you can sync to your host so that the selected MIDI file only starts playing when you actually press play in your sequencer. And you can loop each MIDI file and also adjust the overall velocity here very easily, just to check out how the sound changes when you go from piano to forte. And finally, you can choose between halftime, normal, and double time playback. So that's pretty straightforward. Of course, the number behind each loop indicates the original tempo that it was designed for. Humanize also helps with the Synchron Power Drums. You can increase the Humanize delay scale slider in the Perform tab of each instance, and each drummer will be a little less accurate depending on the varying delay settings that you see in the assigned humanized preset if you select that slot, the slot that is playing. So you basically get a fully automatable player accuracy. And of course, there's more. So with 19 microphones, you need some mixer presets, as with all our Synchron series products, as a starting point that just give you all the options from natural and clean sounding. To a CinemaScope compressed sound. And all of this, of course, is powered by our internal FX plugins in the internal mixer and Synchron Player. And plus, you can choose the position of each drum set in your production. And, of course, you can use each drum set in a traditional way in the center of the mix. So it's the choices are all there. It all depends on how you want it to sound. Let's just get to another very important new feature. It's bleed. So additionally to our existing mixer tabs, basic, aux, and effects, we're now introducing a bleed tab that gives you great control over the whole mix. The master bleed button basically lets you add and subtract the whole room signal from the mix. And whenever I look at a matrix like this, this is what I tell my nephews. Don't be afraid of the matrix. It's a very simple system. You have a source and you have the bleed inputs. So basically you can send the bleed signal from each instrument to every microphone if you like. So the main source, the channel that the instrument that is actually playing right now, for example, the bass drum, will always be green, and you want the original signal of your snare drum in your snare drum channel, of course. And the bleed input from other instruments will be blue. So if you want to add the signal that your bass drum mics picked up when we recorded the snare drum, for example, and let me just solo the channel to show what's going on. Simply add as much of this signal to your mix. So this is the snare drum recorded over the bass drum mics. You can get a little bit more dirt in your mix. It's really a sonic option that needs to be explored. The presets are pretty much a good starting point, and you can mess around with the sound as you like. Of course, now with this concept in the ambient mic channels of your mixer presets to the right, you will see that all bleed inputs of all instruments are open. As I said before, the overall bleed can be adjusted to the left with the master bleed knob. And that's it already for your first contact with Synchron Power Drums. Listen to our audio demos and let us know what you think about this exciting new product from Vienna via support@vsl.co.at. Thanks for watching.